I said, hey, there's two rats fighting in this room. He said, what do you want for a buck and a quarter, a bullfight? About 7 o'clock in the morning, the house detective knocked on the door. He said, is there a maid in your room? I said, no. So he pushed one in. She was a cute little chambermaid. Said to me, did you ever hear the little maid? I said, no. So she said, I just cleaned it up. Of course, there was another fellow in the room with me. He was a guest when I checked in.
This suitcase,
said,
I could leave it here.
There's a bag home. Oh, yeah, I don't assume no responsibility. Just put it up on the shelf. It'll be there when you want it.
I'll buy this magazine.
That'll be in time, mister.
What's the best hotel in town?
Best place to stay down at Mrs. Peabody's. It's just down the road here, Peace. This way, mister.
Yes, thank you.